will be an authorized settlement and the biggest sale in the group. All of the bank, every card at the bottom, has to respect to as a human coming out and to not activities. But negative community fee, these negative attributes are unmotivated.
Like any other community, Old Fadama may have a number of bad nuts and ill-behaved persons, so as to speak. But it cannot wholly be true that all hidden criminals and bad people are from our community, as being perceived and proclaimed by majority of the Ghanaian people, or better still to say, the supposedly hidden criminals on police wanted lists are nurtured and bred from our community.
The last, we have the Honorable.
The people of Old Fadama are law-abiding citizens, and we will at all times work with the police to build consensus and fight all manner of crimes to impact lives and save properties.
Yes, sir, Abayin, sir. Massage will deal with Empire politics.
We should all work as a team to be able to secure our communities. This will ultimately assist in the fulfillment of our mission of delivering services in crime prevention, detection, apprehension, and prosecution of offenders consistent with the expectation of Ghana stakeholders for maximum protection, safe, secure, and peaceful communities.
Today, we'll be inaugurating the committee. It is not going to be an event which will end today, but a process which will continue, and we are not going to sleep until we change the name and continue to develop this community.
Thank you very much.
So help me God. Thank you all so much.